So, hypothetically speaking, let's say the thief here, right, got 10 happiness for stealing my bike, but I've only lost 5 happiness for having my bike stolen, right? So, tell me, what's 5 plus negative 10? 5. So the positive total happiness in the world increased.
I was more happy to steal the bike than I decided to lose it, right? So it's like a good one.